This local dad is facing arson charges tonight, accused of accidentally starting a fire that destroyed his home. It's a tragedy made even worse because he had moved his family out of Africa in search of a better life.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Perrine is live now with the story you will see only on 4. Shannon.
Well, Wendy, I'll tell you that arson investigators right now are also looking into a fire that destroyed the home this family moved into after fire destroyed their first home. No charges on that second fire just yet. And right now, we're waiting for a man named Pepo Mazingi to have his first court appearance. 60-year-old Pepo Mazingi walks into court to turn himself in, flanked by his lawyers. Police say he's responsible for this.
It's not the crime of the century, but people got to be held accountable for what they do. Common sense tells you, you do not put fire or a lighter around gasoline.
December 4th last year, police say Mazingi lit a fire in the family's dining room fireplace by pouring gasoline on logs, then lighting it. Flames erupted.
They tried putting the fire out with a blanket, and they ended up spreading the fire through the house, and the fire ended up destroying the whole house.
Mazingi got out the front door. His wife and three children were trapped inside. The back door to their Homewood house nailed shut. Police say that's because the family worried about break-ins. All five family members went to the hospital. The house destroyed. The family that moved to Pittsburgh to escape the war-torn country of Congo lost everything they owned. After this, police say the Mazingi family moved to a house in Highland Park. Super Bowl Sunday, a couch on the front porch there burned, destroying that home too. Fire investigators are looking into what happened there. As for the fire at the first house, police say they had to file charges that Pepo Mazingi carelessly put his family and others at serious risk.
We were lucky we didn't have any fatalities or more serious injuries than what we had.
At this hour, we are waiting for Pepo Mazingi to be arraigned here at municipal courts. His attorneys are fighting for him to be released on his own recognizance, but it's possible the judge may send him to jail. Reporting live downtown, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.